A China Eastern Airlines airplane carrying 132 people has crashed in the southern Guangxi area of China. There are no reports of survivors. In Beijing, the National Health Commission says the country has given 3.22 billion injections of COVID-19 vaccine since the start of the pandemic. In Ukraine, Kyiv's mayor announces that 8 people died in shelling that destroyed a business area late Sunday as Russian forces continue the military campaign against the capital. And thousands of people in northern Iraq celebrate the Kurdish New Year with fireworks.